I have to make up a new set of iWeights. I've got a master template here that I was using before to mark everything. That was the old way that I did it. But now I've got this probe, and with the probe I should be able to accurately find this corner, which means that I should be able to lay these pieces in like this, and I'll know exactly where this corner is. So I should be able to find that corner repeatedly and do these things perfect. Some of the process has not changed. I still have to do some of the steps manually. So now what we're going to do is we're going to mount these into the jaws of the vise. These are parallels, and I got to get the right size, just like this. Set the camera down here. What these do is when they're sitting inside the jaws of the chuck, like this, and we put the piece of metal in here like this, it makes sure that it is absolutely parallel. So now what we'll do is we'll close the jaws of the vise on it. This is a centering bit. It's very short on purpose. We don't want it very long because we don't want it to wander. We want the hole to be exactly where it's supposed to be. So we mount this in here like this. And then when I set it up, it'll just make a little dimple in the metal. So now I'll crank the table up. Now that those holes are marked, see there's a little dimple there now. So now what I'll do is remove this little bit. And we're going to put this one in. And obviously you see I need more room. Manually crank this down.